Hello guys, in this tutorial we will look at the command injection flow in TEM vulnerable web application, that is TVWA. Let us log in first. So the username is admin and the password is password. Okay. Before moving further, let us check our TVWA security status. As we are in beginner mode, we have to set it to low for learning purpose. So as you can see, it's impossible over here. Let us set it to low and submit. So as you can see over here, security level set to low. Okay, we are ready to go for command injection now. Okay, click on the command injection. As you can see over here, that here is an example of an application. It states ping a device and we have to enter an IP over here. So example, let us enter an IP over here. Let me put 8.8.8. Okay, and give it a submit. Let us see what will happen over here. Okay, so this is the normal output we are getting over here. Okay, so this is how this application working. Let us try giving a direct command over here, like pwd for present working directory, and let us click on submit and see what happens. Device doesn't give any output, so basically it means that we have to put IP over here. So let me show you how we can test for the command injection over here. Let us again type 8.8.8.8, and what we'll do, we will put a semicolon over here, and let us type pwd again for the present working directory. So what it will do, it will take 8.8.8.8 as an IP, which will fulfill its requirement, and semicolon will separate to the another command, and our second command will be pwd, which is present working directory. So let us click on the submit button again and look at the result. So as you can see over here, there is a slightly change in the output over here. It also disclosed the present working directory, which means that our command has been executed successfully. So you can also try another command like etc password. Let us dump all the data. Type get space forward slash etc, sorry, etc forward slash passwd, and again click on the submit button. So as you can see, it's showing all the data of the directories, so we can easily dump all the data by executing this command. I hope you guys understand what is the command injection exactly. Hope you guys like this video. See you guys in next video.